Welcome, coffee farmer. My name is Bernard Dongo from Fadhili Africa. We are experts in soil testing. Now, I want us to take the next move and we go to the farm and take a sample, because we always test a sample and the quality of the sample, and this is very important, the quality of the sample is what determines the quality of the results that we give to the farm. We are now at the farm, we are taking the sample. There are a few things that we observe when you are taking the sample. Number one, we do not take sample below the plant. So we move a bit outside where we have the tree canopy, and we dig a hole that is 1 foot deep. The other things that we observe is that we do not take sample where there are the pathways, where we have gullies of water or where erosion has taken place, and also where is very close to the boundaries. Now where we are somewhere at the center. We'll take 7 holes, and we have already dug one hole 1 foot deep, and have then removed all the soil. Now we are going to slice on the side of the of this hole from top to the bottom, and this is what will make our first sample that we are going to use and take it to the laboratory. So we take the sample, and as you can see, this sample will take this soil from the other holes, then we mix them thoroughly to make a composite sample that we'll now take to the laboratory.